this child out to France. I'll instruct the captain to leave immediately.
Lord Narcisse, what a surprise. I would have thought you'd be halfway back to France the moment you got your freedom.
And yet I felt oddly compelled to seek you out, Lady Lennox, to offer my congratulations on your son, Lord Darnley's imminent marriage to Lady Keera.
You made a mistake. Lady Keera is engaged to Lord White.
She was. But one hears many things at English court, and what I hear is the Queen made a financial arrangement with Lord White to cancel the engagement.
Really?
Yes, quite a large sum, to be delivered in secret by a single horseman today.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you don't want Elizabeth to get her way. Neither do I. She murdered my wife, and I despise her.
Well, then, we can only hope that the money arrives there safely. The roads are rife with danger. It would be such a shame if that money went.